Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to download and install the Wyze app on your iPhone. And now let's dive right in. Now to download and install the Wyze app on your iPhone, first open up your App Store. And after that, guys, you make sure to land or be on the source page of your App Store, which is at the bottom right corner of your screen. And on the search panel at the top of the screen, there is the search bar. Tap over there and type in the address or type in Wyze. And you can see, guys, the Wyze app at the top of this list. Tap on that and you can see there is the cloud with the download button, or there will be a get button available for us. In any case, tap on that button, the get or the cloud, and then your Wyze app will be downloaded and installed on your iPhone momentarily. Just wait for it, guys, and it will be installed on your phone. And with that being said, guys, this is how you download and install the Wyze app on your iPhone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.